Okay. We're nearly there. Research lab is through that archway. Let's move.
Alright, so next level. This is the research lab. This is somewhat long also. We go through the research lab. Wait, is this guy alive? Where is Dan? Yeah, so we gotta go through the research lab, and then that takes a while. It's... yeah. Oh. He's alive. Shit. I think Tequila got shot there. She screamed. She's like, ah! Alright, so we're good on stim packs. Yeah, so the research lab itself is really long. There's also like a train area. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Must admit, I'm surprised to see you here.
Nope.
Our hunter friends must be losing their edge.
It's way late.
Or perhaps luck has been on your side. My name is Carl Bishop Whalen, and this is my facility. All you have to do is leave, and I give you my word you will not be pursued. At least, not by any of my personnel.
Shit, can you believe this guy?
Alright.
He's got papers. All of it.
Let's go in.
I concur. But oh,
here is audio diary.
No arguments. But if I'm gonna burst, then get me nice and close to that rock.
There's a lot of synthetics in this area, actually. Remember, there's a lot of synthetics.
Whatever you say, sweetheart.
Not too many aliens, though. Mostly synthetic, so only use a lot of sniper rifle ammo on them.
Shit, this bug's really messing with my guts.
Private, I must attend to the corporal as soon as possible.
And then, like near the end of the research lab, we go through. I believe there's like a medical area. Yeah, that's quite a bit also. I'm gonna say this is probably the longest level in the Marine campaign.
I'm getting movement. Sporadic movements.
There we go. Oh, here's a funny thing for you guys. You actually do see a Praetorian right when I advanced on this bridge right here. Look up ahead over there. You're gonna see the Praetorian run from there to there. You gotta look very carefully, okay? There it goes. That was quick. The body looked the same, but if you look at the crown, it's huge. And that is the Praetorian.
All portable data storage devices are strictly.
Alright. Here we go. There's no predator in this one. We're done with the predator for now. That shotgun ammo. Got your leg. Damn it, too bad I can't crouch in this game. That's one feature that a lot of the fans asked for, and I was like, yo, oh shit. They're like, why can't you crouch in the game? See how fast you ran? Immobilize them first, they don't surround me. Oh, this one's immobilized. Shit, that was pretty close. There we go, there we go. Finish him off. Shotgun. Do they all have shotguns? That's shotgun. Shotgun. Oh. Got him. Damn it. Damn it. Whoa. Whoa. What's going on? Whoa, 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 whoa. Shit. Motherfucker. Motherfuckers. Shoulder. Got him. Still there, fuck. Let me go around here. Just one more. There he is, back there. Got him. Oh! You're going to switch him off. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! There we go. Damn. Yeah, assault rifle ammo. Yeah, they all had shotguns. If I get all the shotgun ammo, I'm kind of wondering how much I'll have. It's 18 already. Damn it. Yeah, it's a lot. It's like 25 in total. That's more already than I have with my... Oh, there's more here. Don't really want to take the shotgun because I like the sniper, man, but... shit. Yeah, okay, we'll just stick with the sniper. We'll stick with the sniper, okay? For now. We'll waste the ammo and then we'll pick up more shotguns as we go. We'll do that. Isn't that weird how you feel the flare in the elevator, but the light source is outside the elevator? Did you guys notice that? Watch, see? The light source is outside the elevator. There's no red in here. Outside. See? Oh, it lights up outside. Okay, whatever, let's go. These guys are dead. Oh, yeah. I will need the, get you in my way!
Fuck.
Yeah, she can crouch. I can't. Although there's really not that many places you'll need to crouch, that's the thing. Although it is kind of strange playing an FPS game with no crouch feature. It is strange. But after playing the game for like 4 years, especially multiplayer, I didn't really need it because the game is so fast-paced in multiplayer and there's not too much cover to actually use a crouch feature. So, it's okay.
He's pretty impressed with himself, huh?
Full ammo there. We got 16 shots here. Damn it. Oh, heard something. Oh, they're inside. They're inside there, okay. That's good. Oh. Oh yeah, they're inside. They're locked inside for now. All right, here we go in here.
Hurry, get the corporal into surgery.
All right, corporal, get over there. Oh, sniper ammo. Yes. And shotgun ammo too. Okay. Come on, corporal.
Get her strapped onto the table. We are on emergency power here. So I am going
escort tequila to Administrator Katia.
We are ready. Just pray nobody notices the drain.
No. Oh. Whalen notices.
These operations are vital to Whalen Utani's interests. Any attempt to compromise them is an act of sabotage, as per company directives.
Come on.
I don't know.
I knew you were mistaken.
This is pretty bad timing. That's actually an android, Bishop there. That's an android of the real version.
Gun, please.
You sent the distress call and brought the Marines here. That was contrary to the company's interests. Consider this an official reprimand.
And there goes our power supply. Yep.
Okay, Private. Get her to the stasis pod. It's her only chance.
Come on, Tequila, you can do it. You can do it, come on.
We'll keep the corporal alive until we can get her to a proper medical unit. It's all we can do for her.
Yep, that's all you can do. Yo, those armor pads on the leg and the boots, they're pretty damn big. I tell you, look at that. They're big. Okay, rookie. Let's go meet Katia.
Hello, Private.
And she's an android, actually.
Please.
Yep.
Don't be alarmed.
Yeah, she's an android.
And please, don't use the term artificial person. I prefer to be called what I am. An android. The company made me. But I'm on your side, not theirs.
Okay, so there's Wayland. Colonial Marine Cruiser.
There's only one way left off planet.
One way, huh?
There.
Ah.
That device in Wayland's hand. It's an executive data pad with an emergency transmitter. His personal rescue dropship will home right to it. I'll prep the...
All right, so we gotta go and actually get that off Wayland.
To the pyramid and get that.
But first, we gotta get through the damn research lab.
Say goodbye to Mr. Wayland for me, will you?
All right. I'll say goodbye to Mr. Wayland for you.
To the pyramid. To your HUD.
Oh! Jesus fucking hell! As soon as... What the fuck? That was instant. Shit, man. Alright, I'll just leave him. Oh. Oh, fuck! Oh, he's dead. I'll kill him. There we go. Ah! No. Ah! Oh, I walked into the freaking explosion of the goddamn, android. Shit. Alright. Alright. I'm a full. Thank you. Good. Oh shit. Got you. Oh crap. Oh. Oh, he killed the android up there for me. Thank you. Let me grab some ammo here for that. Ah! Come on, fuck. Where'd you go? Whatever, man. Whatever. Better be going the damn right way. Oh, disable the turrets. I'll disable it just so I can get the damn grenades here for my pulse rifle. I need that. Oh shit. Oh, I'm full on grenades? Oh, okay, never mind. In that case, I'll put it back up. So it'll shoot anything behind me, if there's anything still alive behind me. Oh shit. Well, my aim sucks. I know. Alright, and there's someone over here too. Let's get his foot. Got him. There we go. There's one more back there too. There we got him. I bet he can still hit me from there. Probably can. Oh! Up there! Oh shit, that hurt. Whoa. Oh, there's grenade ammo there. Let's go. Ah! Jesus! What the fuck? Holy shit. Okay, let me grab one of these stim packs back there. There we go. Damn, man. Get the ammo back. Good. Oh. Let's back up. Another one. What's in here? Oh, this is where Six escaped from. In the alien campaign. This is where Six was. Oh. It's an audio diary. What's over here? Flamethrower. Yeah, the flamethrower is only really good for facehuggers. That's about it. You know what? I actually never tried flamethrower on an android. To see what happens.
You are a grunt, private pawn, cannon fodder.
Here we have another audio diary, okay. I know here, once I open this, there's gonna be androids. This guy's already down, look at that, it's funny. Get him for me, alien. I'm trying to help the alien. Ah! Oh shit. Fucker. There we go. Shit. Did you get him? Yes, they got him. Alright, they got him. They got him. Oh, the acid. Holy shit. Let's see if there's ammo here for this. Yep. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. There's nothing there. Yeah, shotgun. What about this one here? Oh, he had ammo for my sniper. Do I go left or right? No, not here. Oh, wait, something over here. Sniper ammo. And this. That'll be good. That will be good. We gotta go there. Oh, shit. So let me check over here around this corner first. No, there's nothing. Okay, so there's only one door. Oh yeah, there's some. Yeah, he's alive. And this one's alive down here too. Okay, see. He's alive too. What did he have? Sniper ammo. Oh shit. And he has sniper ammo also. Good. Pulse rifle ammo. Okay, this is probably a sniper. Got him. Got him. Got you. Let's grab this ammo first and we'll go. There's actually a lot of grenades, I noticed, but just not really using them too much. Shoot his leg. He's going right there. There he is. Gotcha. Ah! Jesus. Oh man. How many times did I forget they blow up? Ah. Fuck. Okay. Oh. Got company right here. They're both down. We got shotguns. Oh, jeez. Yo, I just remembered. I was walking toward the elevator. I'm like, wait, they're gonna blow up. Fuck. Whatever. It's not too much damage, so we're good. We're good.
Over there, private. Those are the elevator controls that will get you down to Wayland's location.
Elevator controls. These ones, okay.
Oh. Protocols engaged. Please show vigilance around exotic artifacts.
It seems you've been locked out of the central chamber.
I'm locked
you'll
out.
You'll have to find an alternative route to the elevator. One moment.
Is that a facehugger over here?
Across the service walkways.
Yep, it was. Yes, I had to grenade it. I had to grenade it. I wonder if I can go back and pick up leftover grenades from anywhere. Damn it, no, okay, shit. I guess I shouldn't have wasted that grenade. Whatever. Hopefully I'll get some more. Whatever. Yo, I came this far. I do not want to get killed by a damn facehugger. Oh yeah, we actually get a bunch of aliens on this part. As we make our way down, like, we're gonna get jumped on all the areas over here. So we still gotta get through the area with the Praetorian boss. Actually, I should conserve this ammo. I'm gonna need that, actually, yeah. I'm gonna need that. There's one there. I like how the game tells you to block, you know? It tells you to block. Alright, what's in here?
Thomas, the lifeblood of human endeavor.
There's plenty of ammo in this whole stage, I noticed. There's a lot of ammo. Okay, so we should be good now. We should be good. Ah, there's a grenade. Take that. Ah, okay, Praetorian battle. This is the end, guys. This is the end. There we go. It's gonna bust up through the top right. There we go. That is the biggest fucking cockroach I've ever seen. Biggest cockroach ever, man. Can you please fuck off? Whoa, he shoots like three spurts of acid. What's hitting me? Can you please get out of here? Alright, fell down. And it's dead. Alright, should be good. Have a nice day. Yeah, there's nothing up there. Okay, that should be it. That should be it. We'll take this elevator and we're done.
So up next, we have some multiplayer matches in Aliens vs. Predator on 360. This also has live commentary, so just click on an annotation link on the bottom left part of this screen.